Well, it's finally settled down to 30 knots and about 4 foot waves in the anchorage north of Foxtown. We're really glad to have this Dodger and our 65-pound Mantis. The sailboat off in the background there is the one that almost hit us last night.